And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Gears of War 3 campaign. Hope everyone's enjoying the campaign gameplay so far. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's go play some more Gears of War 3 campaign. Oh.
Supplies lying around.
Oh, God. This place must have taken the brunt of it.
And there's Griffin's other tower.
Yeah. Certainly did a thorough job here.
I've never seen a city trash this bad. Damn, it must have been hard to push that button.
It was. I was there.
Oh, shit, Anya. My bad. I ain't mean it like that.
It's okay.
Here we go again.
Good. I need to kill something ugly. Stay sharp! These assholes can come out of anywhere!
Lambert!
This way. Head for the tower.
No wonder he wanted us to do this shit. This is a hell of a walk.
Yeah, and right through Lambent territory.
Man, I hope Dizzy doesn't get any ideas and try to fight his way out, you know? You know how he is.
I'd say we go back and grab him if we didn't need the fuel so badly.
Gotcha. This'll do.
I guess we're not going back that way.
Look, I think we're following the old subway. Well, we managed to reach the tower in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top. Now all we have to do is get up there.
Get inside.
Place looks deserted.
You know, maybe they abandoned the place and just moved somewhere safer.
Perfect. Plenty of elevators and no power.
Let's see if there's a generator, or else we got a long climb ahead.
Ugh!
finally, something goes right.
Yeah, but then it always goes wrong again.
Okay, let's go and try one of the lifts. Well, here's hoping it's intact.
Anyone else hear that?
Well, that explains why the shipment never came back. You're crawling out of the vents. Watch your back.
More on the way. Watch the left.
Let's get to that cable car and go get Dizzy.
So I guess we're taking the stairs.
This car's the counterweight. Let's move it.
So, if they've turned Lambent here in the refinery, you know, it really does look like the emotion's the cause.
But hold on, we've been exposed to emotion too.
Not as much as they were. They refined the stuff here.
No wonder Griffin's...
cable car.
I hope they haven't trashed it.
The cargo's intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here.
With a safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing loose. Move in.
a fair go. Lambert! They're everywhere!
Keep going! That cable has to be secured around here somewhere! Loose.
That did it. Good to go.
Come on. Let's get out of here. Okay, we're done here. Let's go before those things catch up with us.
Marcus, come here. This is Dizzy.
What the? Did he escape?
Dizzy, go ahead. We're on our way back with the fuel.
He better hold off. Queen Mira just showed up with her war beetle. We're under attack.
Oh, shit.
We see her, Diz. Just keep down and head to the roof.
That bitch is definitely following us.
Hey, the Queen's pulling out.
Then let's get over there and help Dizzy.
Okay, we're clear!
Now let's hope Griffin keeps his word.
He bloody well better.
Hope Dizzy pulled off the Queen's guards till we get there.
He survived worse, like Scourge. But if anything happens to him, Griffin won't be so fucking lucky.
Hey, Marcus, it's a long way down. Is this piece of shit gonna hold?
We'll stand a better chance without those barges. Look out!
We'll fight our way up then.
get dizzy.
Looks like Nero left her guards behind.
Okay, Griffin, we got your goddamn fuel. We're done.
You're done? They're fucking dead! My people are all dead! We survived hammer strikes, the grubs, the whole damn war, and then you show up and I lose fucking everybody! You fucking cod bastards! Everywhere you go, everything you do, it's always nothing but death, pain, and miseries, you piece of shit motherfucker!
I just lost my fucking brother, all right? You hear that? My brother! You and your tower and all this fucking emulsion can go to hell!
We'll settle this shit another time, Phoenix. You can count on that, bitch.
this fuel to the truck. We've got a submarine to find.
Marcus Phoenix seems to be as persistent as his father, and just as predictable. If he lives, our entire species dies. Make sure that his touching little mission ends here.
Yes. Marcus!
Hit it, Dizzy!
And this looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.